Ready to play?
Yeah, let's play! Truth or dare? Truth or dare?
I like crickets.
All right.
Okay, ready? Excuse me. All right, ready? Truth, have you ever had a wardrobe malfunction?
Constantly. Every time I wear buttons.
Oh.
And sit down.
Yeah. Yes.
Dare, sucker. Get up the top, bro.
Are you ready? This is complete dare. Video yourself or have someone video you freestyle rapping for 20 seconds and send it to your crush.
20 seconds,
huh?
Yeah,
really
long.
Really,
what should I rap about?
Give her some ideas.
Easter. Christmas.
The cat.
The cat?
The cats. Kitty, Kika, cat. And Grissom.
My name is Sarah, and I like cats. Don't forget to take your nap.
You're not done yet. You still got 11 seconds.
My nickname's Elmira, because I like to love them and hug them, and sometimes I give their little ear a tug.
That was
bad. And I'm probably gonna die alone after my husband sees us on my phone. And when he does, I'm so scared because he's gonna take my kitty cat down the stairs.
Oh my God. Yeah!
Roll, 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 roll,
roll, roll, roll, roll, roll, roll, roll, roll, roll, roll, roll, roll,
I feel it.
Are you ready for this?
Don't make me eat a bug.
We dare you. What you gonna eat two. You're gonna eat two edible crickets. Right there, baby. Right,
not just one?
Two.
I quit.
No, that's disgusting.
We get to murder.
Can he do another one?
I'm not kissing you tonight.
Eat the bug.
Oh, these smell.
She quit.
Are they nasty?
Dare. Eat it.
No, he can't.
They're smelling like a lizard's cage.
Yeah. Well, because they eat crickets.
Because they live with lizards.
Oh, you are nasty.
So good.
Here's a bottle of water right here.
They're so good.
You.
Just
I think you look good.
High in protein.
Would you rather
some American stuff right here.
I don't want any more. Okay, this guy's only got one leg.
Eat him. Put him on his
back. That means he's lucky. Mm-hmm. He's slippery. They
can't
lube him. They lube him up with.
Jesus Christ, no. I hope not.
Do it.
That one looks a little weird.
Down the hatch. What's that?
Did he die of natural causes?
Definitely
not.
No,
that
I think he killed himself.
Oh, I got it!
Ew, ew,
oh, no, I didn't.
Just eat it.
No!
We don't have all day.
Just swallow it.
It's not worth it.
It's Bobby's turn now.
It's not worth it, man.
All right, it's Bobby's turn now. To the person next to you and sniff their armpit.
That's easy. That's a woman. That's a woman! Sniff it good, though.
That's easy.
I did it, and I'm out.
And he did it.
It's lavendery.
Totally.
Make up a slam dance poem on
this
the spot, letting the group choose the subject.
Oh, you poor thing, I can't.
Cats! No, that rap was stupid.
No.
That's more like a
reminding me of the woman
in my neighbor's bathroom.
That's right.
Ill-equipped are the men
to
deal with my uterus.
She slammed the shit at me. Didn't even fucking rhyme.
That's okay.
I don't think it had to rhyme.
She slammed haiku.
She's got to do it. She got
to
go on.
Okay, I think I'm going to. Can I change to rubber chicken?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Rubber chickens.
Take a licking.
And keep on ticking.
Go, girl.
Sometimes the rubber chicken looks like a funky dickin. But not tonight. And not tomorrow. For I will
have lots of sorrow that I will not see your rubber chicken tonight.
Oh, she mad.
Slam! Bum 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 to the funky bush!
Go to MikeTheFanboy.com and win a copy of the game for yourself.
And don't forget, Friday the 13th, go see Truth or Dare yourself. And don't forget, Friday the 13th, go see Truth or Dare.
In the theater.
God damn it. It's in there.
They know
they're going to see it in a movie theater. I'm drinking vodka and playing the game.
It's a movie.
Go see the movie.
Truth or Dare. In theaters. Friday the 13th.
Got it?